Today's video, Taylor Swift got sent to prison, and we tried to break her out. Let's get into it. She's gonna stand there, you're gonna help me, man.
I didn't rob the bank!
Oh my- Taylor Swift?
Don't move!
Whoa.
No.
Don't move!
No.
Oh my-
move.
Oh!
On the ground.
This is like television right now, this is great.
Please. What? Please, I need you to break me out of prison.
Me? Yeah, what do I get out of it?
I'll give you a big surprise. If you do it, it'll be worth it.
Oh, I love surprises.
Wow.
You know I heard all of that, right?
Oh, yeah, officer, I was just kidding. I've got to get back to work now. My car's right here. Don't judge me, all right? That's why I'm taking this job. I don't got any money. All right, let's follow them to the prison real quick. Pardon me, I'm so sorry. Oh, they're taking her in. I don't really know what to do here. Hey, dude, do you know where I can talk to, like, a prisoner? Huh? Oh, never mind. Don't need it. Hey, Taylor!
You've got to get me out of here.
Yeah, well, what's my surprise gonna be, though?
It's gonna be well worth it. It's a big surprise. Ooh. I promise.
All right, I'll just... What?
I hate your music, Swift!
Oh, my... All right, I'll get to work. I'm sorry. Hey, sir. Oh, we're gonna need a getaway vehicle, and I've got an old friend that lives right down here. He has a bunch of crazy cars. Let's see.
It's not easy being Tom Cruise and doing your own stunts.
Hey, Tom.
Hey, old friend.
What's going on, man? Hey, listen, I'm about to break somebody out of prison, and I need a getaway vehicle, so...
Still living that crazy life, I see. Come on over here. I think I have just the thing for you.
Oh, perfect, man.
I do my own stunts, by the way.
Yeah, I know, man. It's great. If he says he does his own stunts one more time, you have to hit that like button.
I don't know if someone's told you, but the rumors are true. I do my own stunts.
Yeah, I know, man.
Except wipe my butt. Someone does that for me. It's a little dangerous down there.
Ooh.
You're gonna play a little game with Tom Cruise. This game is called What's Behind What Door? What's behind door number one?
Ooh.
Huh?
No.
You like what you see?
That's not what we need, no.
What's behind door number two?
Huh? That's really cool, but not what we need. No.
What's behind door number three?
Oh, are those missiles in the front? Yeah, that's it right there. That's the one.
This bad boy's got bulletproof glass.
Wow.
Armor, bulletproof tires, and missiles.
I love it. Yeah, it's great. I need it. Let's go.
Not so fast, buddy. I'm honestly scared to do this stunt on my new film.
Yeah.
So, you're gonna do it for me. You do it, you get the car. Simple as that. Math.
All right, yeah. I thought you did your own stunts, though.
Didn't I just tell you that someone else wipes my butt?
Oh, yeah, you did. Well, that's fine. Just give me the address, and I'll do it. Actually, I'm gonna need your jacket and your jeans, too. Yeah. Well, this is the address that Tom gave me. It definitely looks like a movie set. I don't know what the helicopter's there for. I'm kinda scared, but here we go. Hey, it's me, Tom Cruise's stunt double. I'm here. Don't worry.
Ah, you must be Tom Cruise's stunt double. Getting that helicopter.
I just said it, man. Yeah. All right. Perfect. Where are we going, man?
Just on top of the building over here.
Building.
Hey, I hope you're not scared of heights, man.
No, definitely not scared of heights at all.
Yeah, drop us right here.
Oh, you made it.
What? Tom?
How's it going?
Hey, man, why are you up here?
Just want to, you know, give you a last little hoorah before you jump.
I'm jumping on this?
Yeah, it should go great.
Why is the helicopter lining up right there? What? Is he gone? Did I imagine he was here?
Ow, I hurt myself. No, here I go. Now I'm going.
All right, man. Thanks. I'm not going to lie, director. I'm a little bit worried right now. I don't...
Oh. If you want that car, you got to do this jump.
All right, I'm doing it. Oh, he's probably fine.
All right, and action.
All right, let's go. Woo! Oh, man. Uh-oh. Please. Oh, nice. Nike glove. I can't believe I just did that. That was amazing.
Wow, kid. Huh? You actually did it.
I did, yeah. That was great. Like, I get the car now?
Yep. I'll see you back at the house.
Sounds good, sir. Where's Tom? He was supposed to meet me here. I guess
Look out!
Oh, wow. Nice.
I'm gonna lie. I'm impressed.
You mean you're not gonna lie? You're impressed?
No, I'm gonna lie to you. You seem like a nice guy.
Oh, all right. Thanks.
Car's right there.
Yeah, perfect. Are the keys in it?
Oh, keys, yeah. Let me grab those.
Yeah, it's just the thing I need. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. Wow. This thing is so cool. You know what? I didn't even notice the jet engine in the back. I'm not sure how, but I didn't. I really want to test this thing out.
Take care, kid. Be safe.
What? Where? Nice. Where is he getting all those? All right, let's see. Oh! Whoa! That's so cool. This is like almost too fast. You know what I mean?
It's hey, just like, huh? By the way, I'm going to text the address for some guy that has some weapons.
Oh, thanks, Tom. I appreciate it, man.
Oh, my spleen.
Where is he getting all these parachutes from? I don't even... This has missiles too, right? Let's see.
four.
This is the address that Tom Cruise sent me. I'm just gonna blast through here. Let's see.
I love cleaning my bike.
John Cena?
Oh, hey, buddy. Tom Cruise said you needed some weapons.
Yeah, I do.
All right, follow me to the pool house.
All right. You're a lot shorter in person, man.
Yeah, you know, I was actually Tom Cruise's stuntman once.
That's, hey, me too. Huh.
Yeah, you know, he does his own stunts, right?
Yeah, except for wiping his own butt.
yeah, that was me. I'm the guy who does that.
Ew.
All right, so I think we'll start with some curls, maybe getting some dumbbell presses.
No, I need weapons, man. I don't know what...
Oh, weapons! right here?
No.
All right, follow me. You need some real guns, huh?
Yes, yes, real. Like...
Boom!
Whoa! Look at that. That's amazing, dude.
All right, hold your horses.
Huh?
You want all my weapons and this prototype pistol. You'll have to do something for me.
Can it ever just be for free, man? You know?
Listen, kid. Life ain't free. Anyways, I sold my Ford GT to the mafia.
Oh.
And they won't let me buy it back. So you're gonna steal it from me.
Nice.
Do that, and you'll get one of everything.
One of everything? Listen, I'll do it. I just need to take a pistol first, because I don't have any weapons here. So, all right, John. I'm taking this one right here.
Hey, cool. Be easy with that. That's not a toy.
Yeah, I'll be back though, don't worry. This is the mafia bar right here, and is that? Well, yeah, that's John Cena's Ford GT. Wow, it's a little banged up, but that's a very expensive car. All right, let's see what I can do here. I'm a little bit worried. It's the mafia, after all, you know? Hey, buddy, how's it going?
Good.
Is this the mafia bar by any chance?
Who's asking?
They're upstairs, aren't they?
No.
Yeah, they are. I'm so glad I picked a pistol with a silencer, man. Whew. Yeah, they're definitely on the top floor, right? Oh, yeah, for sure. Yeah, this place is crazy, dude. All right, this is the top floor right here. Is this...
It's funny how John Cena thinks that he's gonna, you know, get his car back. Yeah, I'm glad he lost it.
All right. Hey! Hands up!
Huh?
Right now.
Who are you?
I'm here for John Cena's car back.
You gotta be kidding me right now. John Cena loser sent this loser to get his car back.
yeah.
I'm gonna have a field day with you.
I'm a loser, huh? How's your knee? Your knee good?
Pulled my ACL in college.
What'd you say?
I pulled my ACL in college.
Yeah, well, I blew it out. Uh-oh, listen, boys, you don't want any of this, all right?
Peek-a-boo.
Oh.
Get him, boys, come on. I know you're doing great. I know my boys just won. I could tell by the sounds. I heard the thump, thump. And then they're gonna come to me and they say, hey, boss, I got this head. You can put it on the table.
Hey,
you can
boss. Call this.
No.
They didn't win. Yeah. Surprising, right?
What do you want, man? Come on.
Give me the keys to John's car right now.
Yeah. John's. All right. Right, left, front.
Sorry. Did you say right, left, front?
Right, left, front.
Right, left, front pocket?
Right, left, right, pocket.
Are you serious right now? Don't confuse me, man.
My ref. Left, right, front, okay?
Listen, man, no, I'm not playing this game
front,
with you. No.
Right.
Mm-mm. No game. No front, left, right. Tell me where it is right now.
Ugh.
Whoa! You good? Sir? All right, I'm just gonna check all the pockets. Those around his neck on a keychain? Who puts their key on a necklace? So weird. Dude, I am so excited to drive this car. It's so nice. Look at this thing. Huh?
Get over my dead body, that's my car.
What? Ugh. Oh my! All right, sir. That's fine. Man, this
is- Hey, my thigh!
Oh my! Are you- Why won't you go away, man? You're like a bug. Get off!
My thigh!
I'm sorry about your thigh, but you shouldn't have jumped on the car.
Oh, this is worse than my mother's spicy meatball. It's awful.
That sounds good, actually. Wow.
No, it's awful.
Oh, I don't know how you're having a full conversation right now, man. This is kind of crazy. Oh, there he goes. All right. Woo! This car is so fast, man. No, I'm John Cena.
Get over the vehicle, John Cena.
Oh, you can't see me.
But I can. Get over the vehicle, John Cena.
That didn't work. All right, listen, I've got an idea. Let's see. This Ford GT is so fast, man. Look at this. Wow. Here's my jump.
Not gonna get away.
Not gonna get away, huh? My jump is right here. Is this it?
Yeah, oh, perfect.
Not gonna get away that. Oh! That's what you get. I'm so sorry. Hopefully John likes this. Hey, John, where you at?
I've been chilling in the backyard.
Yo, check it out, man. I got your Ford GT. Look.
I missed her so much.
Oh, yeah. That's so nice. It's a little beaten up. It's a little, but it's fine.
I don't even care. It's fine. Hold on. Stay right here.
Yep. Oh.
You're getting one of every gun and the prototype pistol.
Oh, perfect.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, man. No problem. Thank you. I really appreciate this is going to help so much. Ow! You are crazy, dude.
Yeah! You can't see me. Don't worry about it.
You just ran me over. I can see you. Whatever. He was actually a pretty nice guy. I mean, kind of crazy. Maybe a little insane, but that was... Oh my... Whoa!
By the way, I know a guy who's got a super suit. I'll text you the address.
Oh, that would actually help me a bunch. Thank you, John.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh!
Ah!
You all right, man? Oh! You can't see me. I'm burned out. Here's the address that John Cena texted me. I'm kind of worried.
Fix this carburetor before tomorrow.
Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Agent 47 here.
Oh my, the hitman? You're friends with John Cena?
Indeed. And he told me you're in need of a suit?
Yeah, super suit.
Perfect. You need to do my job today. I've been overworked lately, and I need a day off. Pack my sniper. Head to the castle restaurant in 15 minutes. You'll know who to take out. You finish this job, and I'll give you the suit.
It's never easy. Yeah, all right. You know what? I've always wanted to be a hitman. So sure, yeah, I'll do it. Is sniper rifle just inside here or what?
Yes. Time's ticking. Let's go.
Oh yeah, I forgot. 15 minutes. All right, sir. I'll be back.
Take the Lamborghini.
Oh, take the Lambo. Yeah, no problem, man. I can take the Lambo.
Yeah. It's a Lambo.
It's a Lambo. You're right. Good point. So the restaurant is right around this corner here. That's it right there. It's like a cafe. I'm going to get up on this roof and just sit and wait. Oh, this is perfect. No parking? More like parking just for Hitman. That's me. Now, this is perfect. I'm just gonna sit up here and wait with my little sniper rifle.
I can't wait for my lunch at the cafe.
Is that him?
Oh, good. The restaurant was bought out for the hour.
100% that's him. Let's see.
Anyways, I'm so excited.
Got him. I really hope that... I really hope that was him. Let's see. There we go. Perfect. Should I shoot the gas tank in this thing, too? Hide the evidence. 100% I should. Perfect. Let's hurry up. I forgot there was a ladder there. I'm not even gonna lie. Please, go. Oh man, being a hitman is super easy. What? That was so fun. Here we are, back at Hitman's house. Where's he at? Hey, Hitman. He might be out back, I don't know. Let's see. Hey. Are you sunbathing?
Yes, I was sunbathing on my day off. Did you take care of the hit, I presume?
Yes, I did. Jeff Bezos, right?
No! You're not Jeff Bezos, oh no. That was my hit for the next 3 months.
Oh, sorry. Is that still good enough, though, or...?
It's fine. All right, just take it. I'm gonna have a lot of paperwork.
Take what?
Suit over there.
Oh! What? All right, yeah, I'll take that, no problem, man. Thank you so much. That is so cool. Wow. I feel so powerful in this right now. What? Yo, thank you so much, dude. This is great.
Yes, no problem. Just make sure you don't destroy it. I'd like to use it.
Yeah.
For the people that are gonna go after me because you killed Jeff Bezos.
Sorry. It wasn't my fault. I'll talk to you later. Here we are.
I'm happy to be off.
Oh, is this guy... Is he leaving? Ooh.
See you later, Dan.
I've got a great idea. I'm gonna follow this dude home and use him to help me get through the prison. That's great. Because let's be honest, this prison is massive. So, I mean, I really don't know where I'm going in there at all. I've got a bunch of weapons and a super suit on and this car that shoots missiles. This is all over the place. You know what I mean?
Home sweet home.
This guy lives right here. I got an idea. Let's see. Hey, 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 you.
Huh?
Right there. Oh. Hands up. Don't you move. Don't you move. All right? I'm breaking Taylor Swift out of prison, and I need your help. You see those keys you got there? You're a very valuable man. Come with me. Right now.
Okay.
Right
okay.
now. I need you to drive this vehicle, all right? Get in. Get in.
Okay.
Quickly.
Okay, don't shoot
Quickly.
Me.
All right. Your name tag says Fred. Listen, nobody gets hurt, Fred. You just play it cool, all right? Play it cool right now.
Okay.
Hey, so, hold it right there. Hold it right there. Something isn't right in this picture.
Play cool.
Something just doesn't fit right with me right now.
Uh-oh.
Dad, aren't you off today?
Oh, yeah, I just forgot my lunchbox. Yeah, I forgot my lunchbox.
Oh, all right, that's great. Go ahead. Pull in.
Oh,
all right.
Perfect. Thank you so much, sir. All right, go, Fred. Go.
Hey, Fred.
Yeah. See, we're good, Fred. We're good. Everything's fine. I want you to take me through the prison right now. Come on, you're doing great, Fred. You're doing great. No problem. Everything's fine. Uh-oh. Whoa.
Hey, Fred, who's this?
Whoa.
Oh, that's just my friend. Everything's okay.
Everybody
everything's
needs
okay.
to relax.
Put your hands up.
Everybody needs to relax, all right? This is a prototype pistol. I don't know what it's going to do. Everybody chill, all
just
right?
Put the weapons down, please.
That worked really well. All right. I might as well make use of all the weapons I have right now, not just the prototype ones, you know what I mean?
Did you hear that? Oh. Hey, what was that noise out there?
Nothing. I'm just here to break out Taylor Swift. That's what I'm doing.
No, you're not taking Taylor Swift.
Why?
You want to take Taylor Swift, you're going to have to go through me.
Why? You don't want her to have a better life out of prison, man? What's wrong with you, huh?
Boys, get him. You ain't taking anything to
Where'd you get that?
I'm Johnny!
Ow! Whoa! Hey, do you not see I'm wearing a super suit right now? Are you insane? Ow! Oh, you guys are crazy. All right, I see.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah. See this? Hydraulic super suit, huh? It's What's going on with you? Are you crazy? Tell me where Taylor Swift is right now. Where is she?
What? Hey.
Huh?
Chill it out, okay? Calm down. If you're gonna get to Taylor, you gotta get to me.
Yeah, easily. I could easily do that.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. I just sharpened this toothbrush about an hour ago. I've been waiting to use it.
Toothbrush?
You look like a perfect person to try it out on.
Oh, yeah. Do I really? That didn't feel like anything, man.
Huh?
Nothing. Wow.
Huh?
Yeah, it just kind of feels like tickles, man. It doesn't really feel...
It's just not doing anything!
Taylor, listen. Someone tell me where she is or I'm going to lose my mind. Taylor?
Hey.
What?
Pink guy, I'm up here.
Up here? What is that? Uh-oh. What was that?
I think I hear them.
Oh! What was that? Oh, it's a smoke. I got something for him. Hold on. Here, boys. Take this. Enjoy. Oh! I got one, I think. Who's still alive in here, huh? Oh, looks like neither of them. Perfect. All right. We got a big problem. Where are you at? You're up there? I'm coming up. I'm coming, Taylor. Don't worry. It's just it's a little heavy, this suit. Hey.
Oh, you're here, finally.
Are you locked in there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got this. Don't worry. Watch. Right there. Perfect. All right, come on. Good, good. Let's get out of here. Follow me. Don't mind all this. I didn't do this. I did this.
Oh, wow. Mm-hmm. Amazing.
Come on, Taylor. Come on.
I'm so scared. I'm not gonna lie.
Whoa.
What is this?
I don't know what this is. We're just gonna run by it. Everything's fine.
Okay.
We're okay. This is the way out, all right? You're fine. Don't worry. Don't be scared, I think.
I'm scared.
I think we're okay.
By the way, what does the mean?
Oh, the I'm not super confident. That's all that means. Come on.
Yeah, if a doctor told me, hey, Taylor, I don't know if you're gonna live, I would... Oh, my goodness!
Oh, no. Oh, they're shooting the car. Get in, Taylor. Get in. It's bulletproof. It's bulletproof. Don't worry. You better stop shooting my car. You better stop shooting at my car!
Do something!
Do something? I got it, don't worry.
Get out of the vehicle with your hands in the air.
No, you don't want that, officer. You don't want that.
Stop the vehicle.
You want me to stop?
Alright,
I'll stop.
Stop the vehicle now.
This is it.
We've got missiles. We've got missiles. We're fine. Alright, let's go before more of them come. Come on. Uh-oh. Whoa, that
easy.
Was... Yeah, I'm sorry. Oh, that sounds bad. Yep, we've got some company behind us. What can we do here? We'll take him on the highway.
Opposite side of the road.
Oh, that's a great idea. Hey, you know what, Taylor? I think I've got a better idea. Let's see.
I hope it's a good one.
Oh, it's gonna be a great one. Watch this. Told you it was pretty good, huh? All right, Taylor, here's your house right here.
All right, and here is your surprise.
Oh, what?
A prototyped 101 flying car.
Flying
and
car?
Huh? You get a date? With me.
Oh, really? No, that's great. I'll just take the flying car. Thank you so much. This is amazing. Wow. Look at this.
What? You don't want to go on a date with me?
No, I'm good. Thank you so much. Goodbye. Woo!
I'm gonna write a song about you.
Write a song about me?